All right, so in the basement now, we finally have this starting to get set up, all this office stuff, all of that. I've got to figure out what to do with. I haven't shaved, I haven't slept well. Got this big old screen I got to get fixed. Many fridges in place. It's coming together a little bit. I have a functional unit that I can edit at until all the other parts come. Actually, all the parts are coming tomorrow. A lot of parts, about two-thirds of what I've ordered, are on their way. And that would be curtains that will go up around. The lights will go up. The lighting grid will go up. They're not going to be DMX lights. I wish I could spring for that, but I'd rather put that money towards a third camera, because I want to have a standard three shot always ready to go down here. So I'm just picking and choosing what to do at this stage. I am still configuring. I got to get audio working. I've got new monitors on the way. The Mackie monitors. I'll have a link in the description for the equipment that I'm purchasing if you want to take a look at that. But most importantly, I have a Blackmagic coming, and this should be a Blackmagic ready studio, which will be a big plus. Now it's the new ISO. It's not the big control board, but the software is the same. It's a very powerful piece of hardware in a very small, compact device, and it doesn't require an iPad to run it. Things are moving forward towards getting this studio done. Instead of looking for a place to set up a studio elsewhere, when you add all that up, it just made more sense that I try and do that here in the basement. So the goal is I'm going to be putting soundproofing up everywhere that I can. Basically all the things that I've learned working with Next News, all the things that I've learned working with Grace Christian Fellowship, all the things I've learned with working with Tim Horseman, all those things coming to a head, and I'm choosing best of breed of all the things that I know. Fortunately, I know how to do the front end and the back end, so I'm a single contained unit. But I also want to get this studio set up so that I can open it up to friends and clients that want to do other production and have a ready-to-go environment. So I'm trying to make this as versatile as possible. So it'll be a simple three-shot stage setup that I'll leave permanently with a screen that will be on a stand as about a 60-inch HD monitor, or 60-inch 4K monitor that is able of rotating 90 degrees. So it gives me a couple of different visual options. That'll be fed from this computer as well, so I'll probably push out visuals from Proclaim or live video feeds for conferences or social media chat logs or things like that. As far as the couches go, I already have those. I'm going to be bringing in some different color throws that you can throw over them to kind of change the color, the look. The curtains will be color variable based off of LED lights. The screen is a variable. The couches will have variables. So same setup, same camera, same lighting, same audio. Different environments slightly for different types of shows. Should be a really, really interesting build out. Expect some pretty big announcements as far as what direction I'll be going with different types of video content. Just real short version, I'm planning on putting different types and categories of content on their own YouTube channels. I have not yet decided that. I'll probably discuss that, those options with you guys here on this channel. But you know, kind of keep my personal stuff, the stuff for the cars that people like. I plan to do a lot of stuff with biblical research and teaching and ministry stuff. And I also want to do stuff that is all art and film related. So, and then I have a channel that I'll be launching for my daughter as well. So there'll be some good music. We're gonna have to be set up for doing live music. So I got a lot of things to think about incorporating in this little studio build out. So a lot of plans for studios elsewhere have all come home to roost. So that's the update. Hope you like it. Tell me what you think of it in the comments. You think I have the wrong equipment or whatever, but anyway, comment, subscribe to this if you like it. If you do, don't like it, doesn't matter. just interact somehow. Talk to you guys soon. Take care of yourselves. Bye.